Hi guys, let's see how we can improve the taste on the atomizers and the dual atomizers that use only resistant wire. I wanted to change the wire and the width of my atomizer, so I found the opportunity after this discovery to show you a way for improving the taste. I use a 3 mm plastic axis to put my coil on it. I made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 wraps. I am careful to not touch the coils, each other, the spirals. Let's tie it. The bolts. I will put the screwdriver to put the resistance down to the right place where the screwdriver until the screwdriver touches the end of the side cuts like this. We will put the wick as usual. You have to be careful while the wick is going inside the wire to not let the threads of the wire touch each other. Let's see if the threads are okay at the opposite side of this place. They seem okay. And now with the wick we cut, we will fill the gaps where the no resistance, the resistance wire has no wick on it. We'll cut a small piece of wick like this and we will put it here where you see this piece of wire that is uncovered. We will put the wick here and on the other side we will put the wick here. That way the wick will stay in place and it will cover this wire that is uncovered by the wick. don't put it too low, because it will stay there, and when we want to leave it like this, just cover the wire. Now we covered the places where the wire had no wick on it.